Bonjour, ni hao.
Welcome back to the Game Boys channel.
I'm Johnny.
And I'm Tim.
And today we're here with a Mystery Princess opening.
Woo, 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 woo. Yeah, 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 yeah. So if you missed our last haul, we will link that above and below where we got some of these in it. You might have seen them in some of our shorts as well. We've been doing a lot of them on YouTube shorts and on TikTok. So if you wanted to see some of the ones we got there, we will link our TikTok down below. So the long story short is we ordered a bunch on Boxed Lunch, and with these ones, so these are the Princess Figaro bag clips, the new ones. You could tell which ones are the posters and which ones are not. So, of course, ordering them online, they gave us a bunch of little characters, which we don't necessarily want. We want the posters. So we were able to go to a Target, and they had a bunch, so we grabbed a bunch of the ones we knew were the posters. So there are, 10 options of these. So they put them on the front too, which is cool. I personally think they should have just made all of them posters because, like, a lot of these characters are repeats from other series, except for the Snow White in Rags. I don't believe there was one of her. So, in the posters, you have Snow White, Aladdin, Little Mermaid, Sleeping Beauty, Cinderella, and then the characters you have, Sam.
Snow White, Dopey, Jasmine, Merida, the Sultan, and I don't know who the last one is.
I think it's a bear.
Oh, is it it's a bear with a crown.
Oh, it might be the Merida mom.
It is, I think. Or one of the brothers, I don't know.
Hard pass.
We don't know that movie. So I'm excited. Even if we get, like, duplicate posters, I'll be happy because, like, we have, as you guys might know, our tree. We don't have it open or up here, but during Christmas we put our tree, which we have all of our Figaro blind clips and keychains on.
So, like, and we actually expanded to 2 trees last year because we have so many.
We do. So we'll have some of them for those. And if we get posters, like, I want to hang them on some of our lounge play bags.
Oh, cute.
Because, like, the characters are cute, but, like, kind of seen them before.
So here's the question. Are we even opening the bags that have characters in
them?
Yeah,
just because I want to see who they are.
Okay.
And, like, we might, you know, have another Instagram live sale, and the keychains always go. So I'm going to start, and I have what I think is a poster.
Think? You know it's a poster. You still know which poster.
It is a poster.
Little Mermaid? I haven't seen the back of them.
Okay, so this is one we have. So this is Snow White. These are so cool.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, aren't they awesome?
What's the back look like?
So look, all the little birds and the dwarves, and then the back's like their butts.
I love that they're doing the actual artwork, but with, like, little, like,
yeah,
anime figures.
And making them 3D just makes them that much cooler. So, like, I really like, even though we're not the hugest Snow White fan, I love this one. Like, they're just, like, cool, you know?
Alright, so I want to open a poster then. This is not a poster. I want to open a poster. Because I really want the Little Mermaid poster.
No. I'm going to be, like, all the same.
Uh-oh! Ooh. Snow White!
So we might have to trade. I'm going to open a non-poster. Just to see. These are so fun. Like, they should have tear strips.
Yeah, they're
really okay, sure. We've got this one before. And also, this was one that was in the last series that they did. Series, what is this? So this is series 37.
Oh!
So in 36, they had this exact same Jasmine. I think they might have made her gold accents like they did on some of the princesses. So she's cute, though. So this will definitely be up for trade because we already have one of those.
I'm gonna open a non-poster one. Uh-oh, other Jasmine.
Ooh.
Tim, I'm just literally, every time you open one, I'm just opening up the same thing again.
Right. All right, So I'm gonna go for, I'm not gonna tell you if it's a poster or not. Okay, it's new, because it's not white.
Oh,
that's cute. A little Labooz on there.
Oh, that's fun. I like that one.
This is cute. I like the colors.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it has, like, the midnight sky. Who does Aladdin? And the lamp's there, and you turn it around. That's really cool. I love these. Such a good idea, whoever thought of them, but, like, why would you not do all of them as posters?
It reminds me of, like, that... the poster series they did of, like, the pens. Alright. Or the notebooks. Or the purses. Alright. Oh, I think this is a tiny one. This is Dopey.
Oh, that's cute.
Cute! Again, why did they just do Dopey?
I like that they made his eyes, like, crystals or whatever.
Diamonds. Because they dig. I don't know. I feel like Dopey's my least favorite dwarf, though.
He's my favorite dwarf.
He is?
Yeah. Well, besides Sleepy, because that's me.
And I'm bashful.
Let us know who your favorite dwarf is down below. This is going by so fast.
Right? 13 bags go very quick, especially when there's duplicates.
Uh-oh.
Is it another life
it's
ruiner?
It's another Snow White.
See, this is why she's a life ruiner.
Because she's a life ruiner. She ruins people's lives.
She's such a life ruiner. And, like, we've literally never got our two favorite movies.
Poster.
Ugh. Hopefully people are trading these.
Aladdin poster.
Well, at least it's not another Snow White. Because, like I said, I wanted two to have, you know.
You could also turn them into, like, really big clunky earrings. Or like a pendant necklace. You don't seem happy.
So I had this one when I first did these, and then I gave it to someone because they were having a rough day, and then I ended up pulling it again. So this is our duplicate, but it's a new one. It's Cinderella.
Aww.
So that's super cute.
What is that?
It's their house.
Oh, their house is very small.
It's like kind of like a yellow brick road thing going on, which is a weird choice. But oh, I love these, even though it's not our favorite movie. We love Cinderella. But like, what the heck? We literally need our two favorite movies again. And I think for the most part, what we have left is all like here.
We have one movie poster left. I'm not gonna do it because my luck has been the bad. So I'm gonna open just the non-poster one. Okay, it's a new one.
Oh, that's the other Chase, or the exclusive. That's cool for people that like that movie. We're not gonna say it because people get very offended when we
Right, it's gonna be like the new Harry Potter thing, the movie that shall not be named. This is from the movie that shall not be named, and it's a bear with a crown. Cute.
Oh my gosh. So we're gonna-
I just want one of them.
We're gonna end with the poster. So we each have two more now. Oh, cool! I gave that same person this one too, and I actually want this because you never see Snow White in her rags. I think this is super cool for our tree.
I got it. She'll round out our tree well.
Yeah, I like this. Very, very unique, and I love that she has the pail in her hand.
I'm wishing.
So that is cool. I actually did want this one again. So like, yeah, we're good on the people.
All right, the only person we don't have is Sultan and Merida.
No, we have Sultan,
but so. we haven't opened it in here. Well, Tim, you asked and you shall receive because it's another Snow White with pail.
So hopefully someone wants that and would be willing to trade either the Sleeping Beauty or
I can't believe we opened this many posters and didn't get it. Cause that's five posters.
B?
No.
B blue. B blue. B blue. It's blue.
Aladdin blue though?
No, like it's one of our two that we need.
Okay.
So, of course it's for John. And the person that like was wanting to trade had this, but like I haven't seen anyone have the Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, look at Ursula. Oh my God, look at Ursula's mouth.
Isn't that awesome?
Oh, that is like, that is so pretty. Oh, I'm so happy.
Right, this is so
That's good. Like the best one.
I need Sleeping Beauty. So this is super, super cool. Yeah, like Ursula looks crazy with her mouth like that.
You never see like an open mouth.
No, but I love that they had like King Triton's castle. And the splash and look, geez, this booty. So scandalous.
Do you remember, like, this might be a thing, but like when we were growing up, there was a huge scandal around this poster artwork. Comment below if you remember,
yeah, I remember that.
Because that was a moment in history. But that's why I remember like that castle was so like iconic.
So iconic. All right, so if you guys have a Sleeping Beauty, please reach out to us on our Instagram. We have listed down below, but these are all of the ones that we have for trade. So feel free to reach out to us because we desperately, desperately want the Sleeping Beauty, and we cannot keep buying these guys. Like, we bought so many of these, it's insane.
13. No, more than that. 15 at least.
Close to like 25 probably altogether. So yeah, we just didn't get Merida and the Sleeping Beauty.
But we never want.
We don't want.
But yay, Aladdin. Okay, so the Little Mermaid one makes up for today. Yeah. So I'm very happy. And the Aladdin.
I would have liked to have two Little Mermaids or two Sleeping Beauties because, like, again, our tree and being favorite movie, like, this will go on a backpack or something. So yay. I will say my favorite one is the Little Mermaid.
Ditto!
You'll have to let us know what your favorite one is. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up.
Yes, and if you're not a subscriber and enjoy Disney game, pop culture, and lifestyle related content, we'd love for you to consider hitting that subscribe button so be notified of our future videos. And if you are a subscriber, thank you so much for joining us on this journey. We had a blast hanging out with you today, and we can't wait to see you in our next video. Take care and be well.
Bye.
Bye.